hi everyone. We're gonna go for a walk to the nearest bus stop. We're gonna see how far is it from the Jovell to the bus stop. Okay, let's go. Okay, so they're actually fogging at Ferreira Park. Okay, so that Ferreira Park is actually freehold. Yeah. So it's actually quite a long distance out lah. I mean generally quite long. Okay, so Ferreira Park is actually freehold, 475 units. So it actually looks relatively new, so that's the pool there. Yeah, so this is actually the site of the Jovell. So they're doing fogging today. So yeah, these are the details. Okay, so that's Carissa Park, also freehold, and 528 units. So over there. So if you purchase a unit in the Jovell, right, then you got to take note because there are quite a lot of units around here. Generally, people buy for own stay, and if you want to rent it out, then generally you'll be renting to the people who are working nearby. So that's Dahlia Park. So Dahlia Park is 299 units, and that's freehold as well. So like the neighboring developments around the Jovell are freehold. So the Jovell is 99-year leasehold, but then you get a newer condominium. So generally tenants do prefer newer developments. So you walk. Yeah, then the bus stop is over there. So I mean it is a short walk, but I mean decent walk, not short. Decent walk. There's no shade actually. So it's a bit hot. Yeah, and if it's raining, then remember to carry an umbrella. So like further up, right, there are like Azalea Park, Avila Gardens, all these few other developments, right, which are freehold as well. As you go further down the road from Flora Drive, then there are some developments that are 99-year leasehold. This one is Avila Gardens, right in front here. So Avila Gardens is 347 units, freehold development as well. That's Avila Gardens, that's the entrance. Okay, so, oh yeah, here, there, that's the bus stop. That's the side gate for Carissa Park. There's one bus here, bus 4. Yep. Further down is Azalea Park. I don't have Azalea Park. Over there. Okay, that's all.